has a sense the ball might be there, but it's not, as Georgia through to okay. Dua. Turn it over. Now Ireland have numbers, and Georgia do not, and it's there. And Keatley and pops it up, and who's on his shoulder? Cronin, and then Felix Jones, and anyone at four. But it's the fullback who gets in for his second in nearly as many minutes. And Ireland are out to 40 points.
Well, that's a brilliant try. Right deep from there. Once they had got the turnover, they had the weight of numbers out wide. The Georgians doing everything to scramble their way back. To Dua here, who's had a fine game, but just caught in contact. Robin Copeland dispossessing him. Marmion with the numbers out wide. Ian Keatley, lovely pass, steps inside here, and that takes the last Georgian out of it. Sean Cronin, beautiful inside pass to Felix Jones. And as you mentioned, any one of four. Cronin